Students, in the video, we will see example 8.7. The average of 25 students was found to be 78.4. Later on, it was found that score of 96 was misread as 69. Find the correct mean of the marks. So, average mark of 25 students was found to be 78.4. Mean kandupidichirukanga. So, that is x bar kandupidichirukanga. And the x bar vandu 78.4 na kadachirukku. Okay, va? 25 students in solirukanga. Appa 25 student oda observations eduthirukanga. Appa ennengiradhu ungalku 25 nu solranga. Okay, va? Idhu dhaan first line la kuduthirukanga. Then later on it was found that adukapra avanga kandupidikranga enna na score of 96 was misread as 69. 96 mark add pandra edathila avanga 69 nu thappa add pannitaanga. So, find the correct mean of the marks. So, this is the wrong mean, right? This is the sum. That is the 25 students mark add pandrangala. Add pandrapo or total kadekum. And the total 96 badal 69. So, we have 96 mark add pannanu. 69 subtract pannanu. Avladha. Okay, so 25 students total mark la 69 subtract pannittu 96 add pannitona correct total nammalku kadachirum. Adha 25 ala divide pannona correct mean kadachirum. So adukku mudho nammalku vandu total venum, right? Adhaadu 25 students oda mark add pannirupangala andha total ah kandupidikanum. Adukku dhaan first sentence la indha information kuduthirukanga. Nammalku enna theriyum appadina x bar ngiradhu ennadhu sigma x by n. That is the x bar. That is the 78.4. Right? Sigma x, n value, 25 is the number of observation. And sigma x by 25 is 78.4. Sigma x is x1 to x25. 25 students mark add sigma x. Then we can easily sigma x. How do we multiply 25 and multiply sigma x? That is the 25 students total marks. Okay, va? Sigma x is equal to 78.4 into 25. So multiply panning na, ungalku sigma x equal to 1960. This is 25 students total marks. This is the correct add 96 add pannu. Incorrect mark enna add 69 add aayirukku. So appa edhu correct oh adu add pannikonga, edhu thappana mark add aayirukko adu subtract pannikonga, appo ungalku actual total kadachirum. Okay va? Appa first correct sum kandupidichikalam, adhaadu correct sigma x kandupidichikalam. Adu eppadi? Yerkanave irukkira total la correct ana mark vandu 96 adu add pannikira, wrong add ana mark 69 adha na subtract pannikira. Okay, va? So appo idu rendathayume neenga subtract pannite adha idoda add pannikalam. Okay, so 1960, so 6 la irundha 9 pogadhu, so idu 8 idu 16 varum. 16 minus 9 is 7, right? Idhula vandu bigger number vandu 96 thanal plus potukonga. So 7, then 8 minus 6 is 2, so 27 ah idoda add pannitinga appadina, sorry, idu 1960 plus 27, so appo 1987 kadachiruma. This is the correct total, correct sum. 25 students correct total. Now, correct mean is the correct mean. Correct x bar. Right? So, what is the formula? Sigma x by n. Right? So, this is correct sigma x by n. So, correct sigma x is 1987. Number of students is 25. If we divide this, we will answer. So, 1987 divided by 25. 25 into 400, 5 times 125, 6 times 150, 7 times 175, 8 times 200. So, 7 times 175. So, 8 minus 5 is 3 and 9 minus 7 is 2. The 7 is 2. 25 8 times 200 varum, 9 times 225 varum, so 9 times undu 225 potukalam. Then 7 la 5 pona 2 and 3 la 2 pona 1, then inge irakkathukku number illa point vechi 0 seithukalam. So 4 times 100 varuma 25, then the 20 irakkunga, oru 0 pottingna 8 times 200 nu vandrum, balance 0. ஓகேவா? அப்போ 1987 டிவைட் பை 25ங்கிறது 79.48. இதுதான் கரெக்ட் மீன். ஓகேவா? அவங்க கேட்டிருக்க கரெக்ட் மீன் இதுதான். ஓகே, தட்ஸ் ஆல்.